What is a migraine headache? A very common condition. Welcome to my channel. This is Alema Health Matters. Is this your first time? I urge you to subscribe, like this video, and also share. You can also comment and share your views about this video. And don't forget to hit the notification button so that you will be notified every time I post a new video. Let's have a look on this episode objectives. We have three of them. That is, causes of migraine headache, how to prevent a migraine headache, and lastly, how to manage a migraine headache. We will be basing our discussion on those three objectives. What is a migraine headache? A migraine headache is a very common condition, and it can be described in different ways, which include a headache pulsating on one side of the head, having a headache with pulsation behind one eye, having a headache and at the same time seeing spots before your eyes, having a headache with the possible loss of vision for a short time, having a headache associated with nausea and vomiting, having a headache and at the same time you have sensitivity to sound, having a headache associated with sensitivity to light, mostly to flickering light, having a headache and at the same time you're sensitive to smells, and having a headache that gets worse with activity. Those are the different ways that we can describe a migraine headache. Let's have a look at the causes. These are the common causes. Number one, migraine headache run in families whereby your mother or your sister may also have migraine. Alcohol can trigger a migraine headache. A rebound from taking too much over-the-counter pain medication such as ibuprofen. Head trauma can also trigger a migraine headache. Changes in weather and high altitude may also trigger a migraine headache. Many odors such as smelling perfumes and cigarette smoke may trigger a migraine headache. Birth control pills and hormone replacement medicine may also cause a migraine headache. Women may have a migraine headache when they start their monthly period due to hormonal changes. Those are the common causes that can trigger a migraine headache. Now, how can we prevent a migraine headache? Do you experience frequent episodes of migraines? This is how you can prevent these episodes. Number one, you should avoid visual triggers such as flickering light, fluorescent light, and sunlight glare of shiny objects and water. If you consume alcohol, you should also avoid alcohol, especially the red wine. Avoid citrus foods such as oranges. Avoid too much sleep or too little sleep. Avoid strong odors. and it's good to have a diary of the above and anything else that you feel that can trigger your migraine headache. And this is how you can treat or manage. Number one, you should drink blood or fluids. Modify your triggers. Pain medications like ibuprofen can be used, and hypertensives are also used to treat migraine headache, and conversants are also used to manage a migraine headache. Antiemetics are also used to treat migraine headache, and depressants can also be used to treat a migraine headache. Eye examination by an ophthalmologist for possible prescription of glasses. Physical activities is also a good form of therapy. But basically, those are the different ways on how we can manage a migraine headache. This is the last part of this episode. I just hope that it has been a good presentation, and maybe you have learned something. I encourage you to comment at our comment section and tell us how you feel about our videos. Thank you for watching, and thank you for subscribing.